we've got one more. So example number 5, we're going to insert 4 arithmetic means.
Flip it over, John.
Between two numbers, so between 15 and 50. So if we start with the list of terms, start with 15, we're going to fill in four of those guys. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and end up with 50. Okay? So here's term 1. If you want to number them all, term 1, term 2, term 3. So, but I'm just going to count 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means this is term 6. So I'm going to find the difference. I'm simply going to take the value of term 6, which is 50, minus the value of term 1, which is 15, and then divide it by the 6th term minus the 1st term, and then simplify. So 50 minus 15 is 35. 6 minus 1 is 5. That means the difference is 7. So that means we're simply just going to add 7 each time. So 15 plus 7 is 22. 22 plus 7 is 29. Just keep adding 7 until you get all the way 50 and you go, ooh, I did it right. All right?